everybody, and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. Welcome back to the Loco Motive Road to Glory series. Today is the day. Today is signing day. Today is the day where Loco decides his college future. We've had a lot of talk about where he might want to go. He heavily considered Michigan, going to Ann Arbor, frankly, because I put that in his ear. I'd really like to see him go to Michigan. I always wanted to do a Road to Glory series there. So he considered that. He considered a lot of what you guys said to him as well. So looking through, another one of the favorites was Oregon State. Everybody pushed really hard for Oregon State. Thought about that one really hard, too. It was kind of an attractive offer, as it was first string, and they are a three-star. So he could build up there and make an impact right away. So that was one that was considered. What else? We're also looking at... Notre Dame was big on the list. Notre Dame and Purdue. You know, how could you turn down Purdue being the Boilermakers and he's Locomotive, you know, the whole train theme. So, I mean, it was almost destined that it'd be Purdue. Thought about that one very hard. And he also thought about Notre Dame, as I said, because that was very intriguing. As a second string, it's still a five-star, but the spread offense kind of threw him off a little. So just weighing everything everybody said, it kind of was a bombardment of sorts in lots of social media that sort of helped to make a decision. He started thinking, you know, I think I'd look really good in orange and black. He started kind of daydreaming about what that might look like. Running away from the pack, getting into the end zone, and celebrating as a member of the Oregon State Beavers. And in the end, that is where he decides to go. He's going to Corvallis, folks. He's going to be number 22 there as well. Gets to keep the high school number and roll on with that. He's going to be offered the starting halfback spot right out of high school. So that's intriguing as well. I know, really thought about building up. He had no problems with building up. He could have gone to Michigan and accepted four string and worked his butt off to do that. But just, you know, considering everything and the chance to build up a program, Michigan's got that prestige. He wanted to help build up the prestige at Oregon State and bring it another couple levels, you know, being that three-star prestige. Thought he could do something to help with that. So he's on campus. He's practicing. He's getting ready for his very first college game action, and he's going to have to be ready because he's thrown into that starting spot. The schedule is kind to him, however, throwing him a bone right off the bat with FCS West, the Bulldogs, coming to town. This should be a pushover team, but, you know, you got to play the games. They're not won on paper. You got to go out and actually show that you can win it, so he will get a chance to run out of that tunnel and be accepted by this Oregon State crowd here in Corvallis. First play that he's on the field for is play action. Quarterback hits his man, and he is gone down the sideline. Very first play that Loco Motive steps on the field for is a touchdown, although he doesn't really have a hand in it other than running the play action. There he's going to actually get the ball. There's his first carry. It only goes for 1 yard, but he's in the books. He's got one down. That one goes a little bit better. Gets about six, so on this first and 10 play, another handoff, and he's not going to go down on that first contact. Here we had a holding call that put him down at first and 20, so on second and 19, he gets some of that yardage back. Third and 11, so nothing spectacular in his first quarter of play, but they do have a 7-0 lead, and he's hung onto the ball, no fumbles or anything like that. Hasn't embarrassed himself out of there, and he's making some guys miss on the first tackle, so he's going to just get his feet wet here. This audible call is going to change the play to the left-hand side. It's going to be a pitch to Loco. He's looking to make a play. I got a pretty nice block there. Works off of that well enough to get a first down. So first and 10, and he's rushing right down inside the 5. That'll be second and 3. Now on third and 1, he gets the handoff, and oh, that's a nice play by the linebacker getting in there to make a play. It looks like Loco got shaken up, and he'll miss a little time. Into the third quarter now. This deep pass goes for a touchdown as well. Nice catch by the wide receiver. And they've got a 23 spot on the board now. 23-0. When Loco Motive catches this screen pass and makes a couple people miss, that's a nifty play. That'll go on his highlight reel. You'll see it right here again. Getting out there quick for the screen. Making that guy miss. And is finally taken down. But that's a nice play for Loco Motive. So he's showing his new teammates a little bit of a sampling of his skills and what is to come in this career. And speaking of what's to come, he shoots right up the gap, and it's going to go on in the end zone. There it is, the first touchdown of his college career. What a thrill for the young man right there. From Menominee High School in Wisconsin to the big NCAA stage, getting ready for Pac-12 action with this warm-up game, and in his very first action, able to reach the end zone, 31-0 now Oregon State. And we're getting late in this game, and that's going to be all she wrote for Loco Motive's play on this day. They win this game 32-0 in a shutout. Not really that stiff of competition, like we said, but the home fans love it nonetheless. William Franklin, the quarterback, is your player of the game for the day. But a very nice showing from the true freshman, Loco Motive. As you see his highlights here, this is a nice run up the middle. You're going to see one of his sweep plays, I believe. Well, this was actually the screen pass. Nice play on the screen pass as well. And, of course, you're going to see the touchdown run right here. Look at this. Nice blocking up front. A 74 sticks his block. Makes it easy for Loco Motive to run right into the station there for his first touchdown. So you see a couple still shots. Loco doing his thing. And the first game is in the books. How about that? So I'm thinking he looks pretty good in orange and black. That's just my opinion. But I think he made a pretty good choice. One he can live with. 12 carries, 72 yards and a touchdown. One reception for 16. Good start, but there you go. The first game and the first episode at Oregon State's in the books. Come back next time, as it's going to get a whole lot tougher, because as we advance the week, the next game is against Wisconsin. Oh boy.